Yeah, it is. It's a lot more hyped up. It's got a higher profile now than what it ever had. It was frowned upon, and when I was doing my apprenticeship, once again, they were horrified that I served, and we all had a stigma attached to us of drugs and whatever else went with it, and bums and that, but it's come a long way.
The older people always, like, I don't know, give you shit and stuff. It's just part of being young, I think. And like, well, I don't know, I'm kind of the older boy now. Or, like, you know, our age group is sort of like the older boy now. No, I think nowadays it doesn't bother me too much. Like, if I don't make a heat or make...
I wanna be the best in the world.
Well, it pretty much means everything because that's all I do, really. I love it, and it's pretty much made who I am today.
It's just a new crowd doing it, and it's just the old moving out and the new coming in, sort of.
And of course then stand-up surfing with the stand-up paddle is just the latest thing, and that's over the last 10 years.
Surfing's changed a lot. I mean, when I started, we just wanted to go along the wave and get a long ride and climb and drop, I guess, in single fin days. And now it's all about getting airborne, and most of the manoeuvres are above the lip. And just pretty cool, and have the odd try myself, but you more injure yourself than anything else.
What I love. I love surfing and anything to do with surfing. So if you do what you love, as they say, it's easy.